Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This is going to be good.
It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Yeah, it could really go either way at this point. Man, what a struggle.
Back in the ring now.
She's on the defensive now,
but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Keep in mind though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
She's taking on some offense here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
It may be.
No, wait, nice reversal.
Yeah. Oh, cut off at the last second.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here's a cover. This is not where she wants to be. We're going to see what she's made of here, guys.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a... It's over! That's gotta be it.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
This may be it.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
And there's the reversal.
Oh, this isn't good.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Wow, she's looking for all the glory here. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. What a collision!
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Oh my gosh! Where else but in the WWE are you gonna see something like that?
And there's some more emotion on display.
She gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Oh, out of nowhere!
She's starting to feel it. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Oh, lights out.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Take my word for it. She's seen a whole heck of a lot worse. What a move! What a smart move! This reversal there.
Team, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Was a hard, hard shot. This match has taken so much out of her. Whoa! Don't get up! Look at, man, there's no getting up from that.
Look at that!
Here's the cover for the win!
One, two.
She appears to be in complete control of this one.
Nice reversal.
Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to us at the announce table.
Two. Oh, reversal. Oh. Getting back into the ring now.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She may be in a bad way here. At this point, and this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. She looks an incredible counter.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all over the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, my gosh. Well, I'll tell you, her opponent's really suffering in there.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two, three.
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Michelle and Melissa.
And she picks up the win.
Man, if that's the type of action we're going to get all night, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a